run God Ablaze here along with...
Well, welcome back, my name is Matt!
Jeez. And welcome back to more Super Smash Bros. Brawl Subspace Emissary. In this episode, we're starting...
Putting the sub in your space with your emissary.
I'll pretend that made sense to you. Anyways, we're going to be starting probably one of my least favorite levels in the game, the cave.
Oh man, the cave's not that bad.
I just have bad memories of this level.
It's my favorite level, just like the water temple in Zelda.
Anyways, infiltrating Castle Dedede, we find a giant pile of rubble and a force. Bowser could not make his
a
way
hole in
through
the wall.
That.
I wonder what kind of mouse made that hole.
I don't even get how Bowser would get through that.
I want to be Kirby this time.
Oh, you can be Kirby, I'll be Pit.
Yeah. Kind of change it up a bit.
Let's have Yoshi in here because he has a flutter jump because this place is filled with bottomless pits. And Mario Link.
Mario has more distance in his jumps than Link does.
True.
Definitely want to go with Mario. Yeah, and he's a little more flexible to use as a character. Link is okay. He's pretty specialized, though. I mean, you could have some difficulty with Link if you're not...
Toon Link's better.
Yeah, Toon Link's a little bit better. All right, hold on. How you doing?
Oh, wait.
Wow, right at the get-go, we have some falling rocks. Take that, Indiana Jones. Shit.
I thought I was Kirby for a second.
Don't worry, we'll get through this level. Your worst nightmare will be over in a little bit.
Wait, stay here. Move! Never mind, move. That was jerk as hell. Seriously?
Hey, look at this. I'm a Jedi now.
When did I get the spin attack?
When did you become Samus?
Start over here if you want your legendary weapon.
Nah, I'm not okay. This.
Please don't bounce back. Okay. Just keep moving on down. And now you keep moving up. Over here. I think we actually may have missed something, but who cares? Wait, stop. Let this one go down all the way. I have a feeling that there's something... I remember one of these actually has a platform at the other end.
Well, the ruins are basically falling, yeah. like the castle is falling apart.
We have a special secret door.
Falling. Hey, I lost my saber, what the hell?
Get that.
Hey, Lugia! Hurry, back in, let's get back in.
Yeah.
Jeez.
I tried to go in and it's like, I feel like jumping, I'm like, Pit.
This level wants you to die.
That's what I'm saying, this level just, I remember, because there's so many ways that you can get instantly crushed in this level. And just bottomless pits on top of that, so we have to
hit. Hey, you're a pit. Are you gonna...
That reminds me of a bow on the Family comic. Too bad that comic's ending. Bottomless pit at the bottom of that, too.
Hey, I got my sword back, yay.
Bottomless pit at the bottom of that. Bottom of that is a pit.
Whoa, hello.
Do, 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 do.
Reminds me of that, that game show. That was the hole in the wall.
Oh, yeah.
The hole
in the wall.
Ready for this?
No. That was me.
Yeah! Heck yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
But the two Mashed and Tomatoes that spawn and immediately
Hammer Bros, check out my hammer.
The two Mashed and Tomatoes that spawn and then immediately got swept into the pit.
Hey, key. This one's important.
That was such a small room because they expected you to die 50 billion times, I bet you. Okay. Oh yeah, we have to hit this to go and clear the smoke and then...
Miasma.
Do you have asthma?
No, my asthma.
Oh.
It's a fictional type of gas.
Oh, I heard my asthma.
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
Yeah, it's M-I-A-S-M-A. It's
I got it out. I remember that one being a pain, especially because I reached that point as Link. And I was like, and Link was too slow to be able to really get up those platforms with ease. Whoa, shoot. When did that happen?
No, I lost it. Please don't let me be Yoshi.
You're gonna spawn as Yoshi.
No, oh, god damn it. This motherfucker hardly plays him.
I got killed by a Goomba.
Shit, now I'm gonna be stuck as Yoshi. God damn it.
Sorry. Just gotta spawn me as Mario. At least you don't have to be Yoshi anymore.
You have failed me for the last time.
Yes, get up.
That's disappointing.
See, our viewers expect us to get through it on the first try.
I thought viewers liked watching people fail.
We'll let the viewers decide. Yeah, we didn't start all
the way back. Oh, no, that's right. I'm pit.
We didn't start all the way back at the very beginning. We're still pretty far along.
We are. I'm still a good ways back though, because this is where I died.
Yeah, this is where I died too.
This is where everything started going downhill for us. For whatever reason, Kirby can't inhale the subspace enemies. Well, geez. That was bad. I didn't realize that kept the enemy and the fight going.
The shell?
Yeah.
Baseball bat does a lot of damage.
It's that knockback, that's what it is.
No!
Oh, shoot, I'm sorry. You're Yoshi again, man.
No. No, I'm not.
No!
Oh, ah! Damn it. No.
Let's just stay on the platform this time. Die. I have a feeling it's gonna be falling rocks again. Yeah.
again?
You can't. I have to.
That's what I thought.
Just get through the door. Careful, those are falling blocks. This is falling to you!
No, please don't.
Darn it. I think I saw some light though, so we may be near the end. Just past this giant Goomba. Wait, wait. Yes, the light. It's the end of the level. Just run. Okay.
Oh god, thank goodness.
We made it. Now we have this cutscene. Mario's the Bowser's like, you don't want to hit a girl, do you? Mario's like, darn it. Meanwhile, Bowser somehow just dodges the arrow.
That's unfortunate.
Not really. He just happened to conveniently have the Koopa Clown card located right underneath that position of the cliff. And flew off with Peach's trophy to the Harbor.
To the giant dick in the sky.
Oh, jeez. And the Harbor, meanwhile, takes
I mean, come on, look at the thing.
It's a Candyman ship, though. And then it doesn't show here, but Kirby actually eats that, because he's Kirby. He sees something and he wants to eat it. We got Lugia and Electivire trophy, a wild gunman and a balloon fighter sticker, okay. Meanwhile, at Castle Dedede again, yet another subspace bomb is being activated. And again, there's no one around to really stop it this time. Those pearl robs. And there goes Castle Dedede. And another cutscene. Ganondorf's not the one in charge either. Really, it's Master Hand. Oh, Ganondorf, looks like you're ready to go hijacking again. Okay, now onward to the ruins.
We better not ruin this one.
Ha 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 ha. Yes, I definitely want to save after the cave, though.
Yeah, that's quite a cave story, wasn't it?
Ah, you and your puns. Interestingly enough, we can't actually go back to the cave, despite the fact that the entrance was blocked off.
Not like you wanted to.
Yeah, I don't want to go back. But I'm just pointing out, especially since the first subspace bomb took out the stadium in the sky, or Mid-Air Stadium, whichever one it's called. Anyways, on we go to the ruins. Yeah, obviously you want to be Lucas, right?
Yeah, because I'm better at him than you are.
I'm okay at Squirtle.
Squirtle, Squirtle. Squirtle!
Okay, get ready!
You're LPing with Matt. Deal with it.
That's fine. I'm the one who asked you to come in. It's like, note to self, never let Matt in another Let's Play after this ever.
Why would you do that? No. I thought we were friends.
Oh hey, Waddle.
Oh hey. Hurry up, come on. You better Indiana Jones it. There you go. Those little curly Q things.
I remember there's a trophy here that's really trophy-ish with its placement.
Hey, look. Now we're in action.
That works. Want that trophy? Wanna get it?
Oh,
wow!
I almost risked my life for that one. I was about to say.
I was honestly expecting you to end up the trophy stand. And we lost it, there you go.
I got one.
I didn't even see what you got.
Something.
Okay.
We'll find out at the end here.
This level is another
one
of those.
How is the Pokemon trainer getting to these places?
I don't even know how that did not crush me. This is another one of those kind of jokish levels. But at least it's not super jokish like the cave.
Come on, get through.
Hey, stop. And you haven't died yet. Might want to roll for that.
I remember these things.
Yeah, the few of you don't damage them. Did that trophy stand really just bounce off?
Yeah.
Really? Okay. Why don't we just...
Hold on. Yo!
I'm stuck warping, thank goodness.
Go in.
Yeah, I missed the door, sadly. Ah, fuck, it's auto scrolling with the file.
What? Just happened.
You died. You will file. How about that?
See ya.
Oh, great. Now I have to kill this whole area. Shoot, don't want to do that. Oh, thank goodness. I feel sorry for whoever was in that.
Would have been us.
Whoa. Shit, that was our last life. I got stuck under the stage twice.
You'll be fine. To the center.
Yeah. Oh shit, metal pimmets. They're resistant to knockback. No. Oh, thank gosh. Metal pimmets are resistant to knockback and reflect special moves they launched at them. Did you see me? I tried to go in the door, but I like got stuck on the edge there. Whoop. Gosh. Well, at least that's a save point. Just keep moving. Oh, thank gosh, cutscene. Hey, look, it's an Ivysaur.
Ivysaur.
You cheeto Pokemon trainer! You can't catch Pokemon that are fainted. They have to be awake still. Unless you put them to sleep through hypnosis.
Kind of reminds me of the time Pokemon the first time Rash turned to pewter.
Oh, and you turned to stone.
And then Brock's like, ha, the joke's on you!
Wait, no,
Pure City. Get it?
Yeah, I get it, but I don't remember him saying that.
No, he didn't. He never said that.
Okay. Just saying. Anyways, we have Ivysaur here now, which means I can actually...
Whoa, hello. Have fun with that.
Oh, whoa, they didn't heal our health or anything, or give us extra lives.
Are you good with Ivysaur?
How about this? How about we, say, game over again and then just continue on?
Hopefully they'll be right back where we started.
Yeah, it should be, after that cutscene, since it loaded us in a new room. Three is thinking.
Ready for this now?
I was born ready.
Oh,
do damage. Whoa, we took a lot of damage. Because we have like three battles we have to go through in this room. Too bad the damage from Pokemon trainer shouts without all the Pokemon. Whoa, jeez. And I'm dead. Pokemon trainer! I know this sort of fainter than you only at your Pokemon, but don't you think sending an Ivysaur out when surrounded by flames is a bad idea? Ivysaur actually does take more damage from fire attacks. You can take the other one. You have way more damage than I do. Oh, I never liked these draw puzzles.
Oh, we gotta Sonic through this. Well.
You mean Rock Man, remember? Crushed by the door.
Little teeny tiny space.
Yeah, PK Thunder that. The other one. PK Thunder the first, the one over to the left. Now just hit him with PK Thunder. Darn it, Ivysaur!
I don't think Star Wars is the same for you.
No, it is not. You're gonna have to go back then. Stop wall jumping!
Come on. Good job.
No. Oh, hey. Through the door.
Shit.
Also out of lives.
I forgot how crowded this, or how many mobs show up in this game. It's ridiculous. Oh, I see where you have to go.
Hey, since you're there.
Yeah, I also have to get all the goods.
Keep moving, man. We're out of lives, we can't really afford to do much. Oh hey, we got some extra lives now. Now we have to fight Charizard.
Because why not?
Because he's not allowed to be his own playable character in this game, that's why. Random platform there you just landed on. There! It's super effective! Too bad, Charles, your dream's over until next game. You're gonna have to be part of my team now. At least until you mortal me sometime between this game and the next.
Now, I do remember a boss battle being here.
But it's in another level.
If I'm not mistaken.
There was a boss battle here, but it's in an upcoming level. Spoiler alert! Mm-hmm. This gigantic room that... I don't know why it's there, it's ruins. See, Dr. Stewart, Mice, Dr. Wright, Putty, Ring Kirby, Trophies, Vector the Crocodile, and Gracie for stick-ups.
Vector the Crocodile.
Okay, well, that's gonna be it for this episode.
No!
So... You okay? Dude, we made it through two levels that are trying to crush us like crazy. One sadistically and one just anciently.
Yeah.
So, I think we'll be good. Anyways, this is God Ablaze along with... Matt. And we'll see you next time as we take on the wild. So long, everyone.
Y'all take care now.